Beni bırakıp getireceğim. İçin beni bırakacağım. Getireceğim bir canım ya. Ben içine nefret tekrar. Beni oğlum tekrar burada. Başka kimse kalmadı.
Mehmet and his son lost their whole family during the earthquake on February 6th. Mehmet woke up in the hospital 15 days later. When he was released, he was reunited with his son.
Geldi bana sarıldı. Bana sarıldı baba dedi. Seni çok özlemişim baba dedi. Baba dedi sen niye beni bıraktın baba? Ablam yok dedi. Annem yok. Kimse benim yanımda değil. Bunlar nerede baba dedi.
When Mehmet wasn't able to work after the earthquake, he was fired. He says he didn't receive any aid or moral support. They now live with Mehmet's cousin in a cramped apartment. Mehmet's son asks about his mother and four sisters a lot. They often go to the cemetery. Many other relatives of Mehmet were also killed. 236 relatives, siblings, nephews, and uncles.